Hi, Charlene from the Smart Coupon Lady. Welcome back to my channel. I talk about simple ways to save money using easy tips and tricks. So if that's content that you're interested in, I hope that you will click the like button, consider subscribing and hitting the bell notification so you know when the next video is up and running. So today I want to talk to you about a frugal Christmas tradition that you may want to take part in for this Halloween season. So one of the family traditions at Christmas time that my children and I do is that we grab some Christmas cookies and we jump in the car and we drive around and check out all of the holiday displays and holiday lights. Now, I'm sure many of you do that already, but Halloween has really exploded over the last few years, and there are so many great Halloween lights and Halloween displays that you can go and check out. So I wanted to show you some of the Halloween displays that we drove around and caught on camera. Some of them I went back to during the day and videoed so that you could see what they look like, because at night the filming didn't come out so great, but they are really more impressionable when they are at night and the lights are really blinking and shining. So hopefully this will give you some inspiration and you may want to do something like this yourself. So come along and check out what we found. I do know that gas prices have gone up a little bit in the last few months. So if that's a concern for you, definitely stick to your nearby neighborhood, or even if you want to do like a walking tour in your neighborhood just to check out what you find, definitely do what's best for you. So those are some of the displays that we got to see. Let me know in the comment section if you head out and get to see any good displays in your neighborhood. Thanks so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next video.